Hey, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to Fallout 4 Mods. Me, JD Sensei.
Project
we're getting
log,
ready.
Dreams, recording what I can remember when I wake up.
Well, we'll listen to Kasumi.
I keep having the same one. I'm in a white room. People are
You're
talking about me like I'm not there, or
yeah, whatever.
Project log, radio. Correction, working radio. I'll finally get some news outside this house. My handle is going to be, let's go with Ohm's Law.
How many of y'all know what Ohm's Law is?
Project log, lamp.
Basic electronics.
Yep, it's a lamp. Filament plus power equals light. I swear, sometimes I think my parents break these things just to
keep. They told me to search the house, and that's what I'm doing. I'm a switch in the house. Oh, wait. Can I activate that? No. Screwdriver, screwdriver, combination lock. So, anyways, let me go talk to the two idiots again. Hi.
Mr. Nakano.
Did you have questions? About my daughter?
Yeah, sure.
Anything more you could tell?
I don't know what more to say. I never should have let her grab.
Her grandfather?
Ever since she was old enough to walk, yes. He passed away recently. He used to scavenge the ruin.
Okay. No more questions right now.
Work quickly, Detective.
Mrs. You
Nakano,
do realize.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
As soon as I get there, I'm not
like
going
to
care
about
this about anymore.
Kasumi.
Right?
My daughter? But why would you?
Every detail is important.
It's just that we've been fighting a lot.
Uh-huh.
He was the only one that could really. She started staying in her grandfather's boathouse.
That's all I needed
Nothing
to know.
Right
Gotta
now.
Go. Alright, to the boathouse. Where's the boathouse? Where's the boathouse? Where's your boathouse? Around here somewhere. I'll find it. You can't hide it from me forever. There it is. Alright, to the boathouse, then we'll get whatever the hell she was working on, then we'll come back. And we'll get told to go on the boat, and then we can go to. We're gonna take a trip out there to Bahala. Yeah. All right. It's frosted. Do you have anything here? No. Nothing here. No. No. Ha. If you ever get locked out of the safe, then the answer is here in the boathouse. Got it.
Loctite.
Okay. That was a fuse. I should take that. And the gas canister, I'll take one of those. So it's here in the boathouse. I forget what the answer is. Oh, probably right around here somewhere. I forgot to turn on my light. That usually helps a ton. Safe's locked out. In the boathouse, though. So. Yep, see Daisy. Why did I do this again? Little crazy bastard. Is there anything in here? Duct tape and fuse. Nothing I can interact with here. Button right there, but I can't push it. Is there any buttons over here I can push? No. This looks like I should be able to fuck with it, but I can't. I totally forgot what I'm supposed to do to this part. I feel sheepish. A whole bunch of buttons. I mean, do I need to go in the safe? I don't think I do. No. To hold that down. I actually got attacked by one of those killer dolphins. The dead ones. It was part of the mod Mythic Creatures. It went and kicked my ass. What data quest am I on? Far from home. Here we go. I forgot about that. I might as well just put the frickin' quest markers on and that'll tell me where everything I need to know is. That one's there. I do have to get in the safe.
Lock's really strong.
Where did Grandpa dog out from under the way? picture with the key. He has got it. Where's the picture at? There we go. Duh. I didn't actually read it, so I'm an idiot. Okay, what's in here? No. Okay. Let's do that again.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who
I gotta wait until
what
that's
I
done.
Am, but God. Where do I start?
I don't know.
The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal, from up north. There's a group of people up there.
Kitty!
They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They
Kitty.
Are trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are.
Oh, you're supposed to be Nick on this. I don't know.
It sounds wonderful, but...
I don't care.
Then they started Lots asking about me, and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams.
She's a synth.
I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself.
You have to finish speaking so I can get on the boat.
To a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
All right. Talk to Katie. Put that away for a second. Sorry, that looked like a body. I was like, wait a minute.
Have you finished your investigation? Did you?
Yes.
I think I know where Kasumi...
She went that far up north? There's no time to waste.
Wait. Did you find out why?
What does it matter?
Because I know my daughter, and if she didn't tell us where she went, then she had a...
You're right.
I need to ask you an important question.
What kind of question is that?
Uh-huh. Your daughter made contact with a group of synth.
What? That's...
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her.
Lies.
Maybe your daughter is just confused.
Oh, God.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone? Mm-hmm. You have to get to Far Harbor.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Thank you.
I didn't want money. It's whatever. Give me loot, because I really need it. Not really. All right, here we go. This is all for new settlements. I want to build in Far Harbor. What? Oh, activate boat controls. Trouble! Here we go. Can I go out? Yes. Oh, okay. That's the engine. That's the crankshaft. Oh, now I want to go to Maine. Dude, sort of lobster traps over. Lobster. Yeah. I mean, that looks like shit, but, you know... I mean that as in the aesthetic, you know. The game doesn't look like shit. The game looks fine. But that's not creepy at all. It's supposed to be Bar Harbor, Maine, Bahaba. Yeah. Going down to Bahaba. I'm gonna get some lobster. Yeah. This is... Maine is where I want to retire to. Everybody else wants to go to Florida, where it's hot. Screw that. Give me Maine. I love Maine. The one thing I don't like is high heat. I can deal with it. You know, like a 98 degrees, 100% humidity. I can deal, but I don't want to. I'd prefer not to. I'm ready. What do I want for this? Give me the 44. Because I know I got... Oh, the fog. I remember this. I put a fog generator. Let me off the boat. I want to get off the boat. Boat's here.
Next shipment's 3 days out. Wait. That's not one of mine.
Ease up, Alan.
Yeah, Alan.
Visitors.
Mainlanders ain't nothing but trouble.
You
Put
got a cheap
damn
ass.
Gun down.
Yeah, he's got a
chump
gun.
This is Far Harbor. We don't get many visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan,
shut up.
This isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. Sorry. But Alan's got a point.
A young woman from the Commonwealth named Piss.
Some sort of detective, huh?
To the wall! Come on, dog.
Mariner's incoming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You,
Mariner,
help us
I
defend
like her.
The town, and I'll answer any questions. Take a post at the top. The hall never lets...
Careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off!
Alright,
well,
might go, Avery.
Rescue you in time.
To the wall! To the wall! I like the Mariner. Mariner's one of my favorite characters.
Man the hall! Something's out there.
Where'd the Mariner at?
Sure you saw something?
This
yeah.
ain't a drill.
That's Mariner. That's a frag mine.
Eyes peeled, everyone.
I hear him. Oh, there's somebody. Who that?
Gate. Open the gate. I've got wounded out here.
There's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Okay.
Helpers. God. Defend yourselves.
Where they at? Oh, there they come. Bonk! Got that one. Fuck that, huh? Fuck that one. Yeah, that's fine. More dog meat! Get out there, boy! Who? Oh, there they are. Okay. Oh, we missed. I missed. Ooh, you go, boy. Oh, who bloated me up?
No. Eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
Yeah, my AP's back, though. Where is it? An angler. He got fucked up. Who last angler at? Puppy. Okay. That it. Did we get everybody?
We're clear.
All right. Well done, all.
No problem.
Open the gate.
All right. I shouldn't pick this stuff up, should I? Did anybody get killed? Yeah. Ooh, a bunch of them.
You eyeing me, Mainlander?
Shut up or I will shoot your ass. Out of the way, out of the way. Puppy. I'm in it for the free fuck stuff. Hello.
Avery.
And now you see what we're up against.
Yeah, some
the fog
stupid.
And the creatures it spits out have taken the whole... For your help when...
If you manage to survive...
I'm done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those Children of Adam cultists for good.
Boom.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden a stranger with all this nonsense.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all. You're here for Kasumi, right? Getting there will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. No one knows the fog like him.
Thanks for the info.
Okay, where's old Longfellow?
Best place to look for Longfellow? Please, lend a hand or...
Sure.
And let me say something.
All right. I'm happy. Where's old Longfellow at? Where would you be, Bubby?
You may be too young to remember.
Because Longfellow... There's a transition? I remember there being a transition to the bar, but... Well, who knows, right? Oh, help the mariner, help cast the dolphin. There he is.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia?
There was a scuffle out there. I'm done leading the last fella. I couldn't...
Some parents are worried about the...
Someone's headed for Acadia.
Trust me. Risk it.
I've done a whole lot...
Clever words. I could get you to Acadia. Still won't be easy. None of the real ones.
Uh-huh. Let's go, Longfellow.
Well...
All right. Now just to, he's already gone. Is there anybody else in here?
Mainlander, today's your lucky day.
That probably is. I don't care. Thanks for the ice cold beer. Don't care.
Hey there.
Deep fog has all manner of nasties.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm leaving. You stay out here. When do I get to go exploring?
Acadia is above the fog of the mountain. Good. You might want to take yourself over. It's foul scent, but it'll help.
Ew. Isn't Marlurch just a big ass dog?
That mainlander who just got here.
Yeah.
I should know.
Sounds interesting.
I thought you might. My fam, it was Lump. The island's been with the stranger's help.
Let me guess.
Now, Speedy was my cousin. He was out foraging at the National Park campground when the Anyway, he made it back. Of course, those ferals are still out there.
Those ghouls are as good as
good.
I think Blood Tide is a pain in the ass.
I'm not afraid of you.
You might be thinking I'm just a stupid girl, thinking you can take me.
The fog doesn't get us.
But everyone's got to sleep. Make things right quick. Or else.
Shit.
Small Bertha, I remember her.
Hi there.
She's crazy.
You still here for some reason?
Yeah.
I don't have time for mainlanders.
Okay. I don't have to talk to her yet. Alright. There's a couple more people I gotta talk to get their quests.
What the hell is a synth anyway?
Alright, there's
that
one.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my gun.
It's old my boy Longfellow.
The
this
whole
is Mariner.
Be sure.
She wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright.
Town's lucky you're here.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. And they won't.
Sign me up.
Eagle's Cove Tannery.
Ooh, I remember that one. Hull Beach. Okay. There's one other person I'm supposed to see, right? Is there somebody else? Somebody else somewhere? Oh, no. I must have. Hold on. What quest do I have that... Help Mara, help the citizens of Far Harbor. Was that the only one? Why is something telling me to go back? I'm gonna do that. Eliminate the feral.
All your medical needs.
Alright, well. Alright, brother. You leave. You lead. Lead, not leave.
The fog ain't like nothing you've seen in the company.
Okay.
Mainlanders think a dose of Radaway is all you need.
Where'd you go?
Tracks. Fresh ones.
Okay.
Trappers ahead. When the start flying, find cover. Keep your head down if you want to live.
I gotta change to my silenced weapon. There it is.
What was that?
That was me shooting at the trappers you couldn't see. What do you have on me? Where you at, bruh? I don't see you. Ow. Oh, there he is. I see you. You just hop up and down you go. And I see you. You gotta get up sooner or later, bitch. What did you have on you? Nothing really cool. Is that you? Ah, I see you. Longfellow, where you at? I killed them all.
You're not half bad at scrap. Figured I'd have to take care of a lot of them. Might just make a proper Far Harbor woman out of you.
All right, come on. Let's go. That
see
was too
the fog
easy.
Into a number. Get you all turned around. There's something in your brain. Trappers were mean to begin with, but now...
All right, well, let's go do whatever it is you want to do. All right. Oh, I see that. Hold on.
There's someone or something else here.
Yeah, it's a fog ghoul. I just shot it. I see him. Is that shot it? Come on, bitch! Ah, good puppy. There we go. I didn't mean to get you. Do fog ghouls have anything special on? No. Where did you go? Okay. You done? Let's go. You're just introducing me to all the different enemies.
Here's the mountain trail. We stick to this and we'll make it to Acadia.
Okay.
Game trails crisscross the road, so don't be surprised if we got local wildlife to deal with.
Could you move? Could you go? Could you go? That'd be a thing. No. I remember this, the random rats that would just show up. It was like... All right, you go, I'll follow.
Hey, straight in the
I'll take care of them all. Got it. Don't worry, buddy.
You like them puppies? We grow everything extra mean on the island. Still got a ways to grow.
You say that. Probably should be using a different gun, but this one's fine.
Crawler. They usually stick to the deep fog. Lest we steer clear, but you never know.
That's a crawler? Isn't that thing like a giant hermit crab? I think. I don't know. They sound creepy
when
as balls.
I was a young lad, no higher than your knee. Whole island was covered in fog. Fog eventually rolled back. People resettled, but they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this happened before.
Blight! Holy shit. Sitting there thinking, oh, what's that? Skyrim. You know, actually, Morrowind with the Blight. Corpus. What is it? Corpus? I think that's what it was called. Oh, okay, that's that. I thought we had there's a radiation version of a pterodactyl flying over my head. That wouldn't have been good. Airplane down there. Excuse you? Oh.
No, small gulper, like the ones in these parts, is a fair challenge. Now the big ones, they can grow 2-3 times the size of a man. Good thing you don't see too many of them.
Where are you going? Are we going to deal with these? I have a shotgun. I'll take them. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, it was just a big gang up on a couple of gulpers. There's something that's in the trees, too. I think it actually might be the gulpers. That's the thing I remember. Come on, bruh. Take us home. So, we've seen gulpers, we've seen dire wolves, wooden wolves, vicious wolves, whatever. Wolves is wolves. Saw that coming. Yeah, I guess. Don't really care. I just wanted to see, because I got really close to those without any rats popping, so yeah, that was a thing. So they said Arcadia is actually above the fog line, though, so I should eventually run out of the fog line, right? Also, I have to wonder why they were transporting so much nuclear waste.
Hold there.
Okay.
Stringing one more soul to their damnation, old man?
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshipping lunatic. That's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those, too?
Oh, whoa, let's just...
You're right.
Do not sully this one with your... You. I suggest you go no further. Katie.
All right, I'm listening.
Tell you. Mm-hmm. You stride through his kingdom, and you may join our family.
Uh-huh. Okay. Sign me up.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
You're done wasting time with a fanatic.
Okay, let's go.
Let's move on.
All right. Whatever, I just signed up for the Children of the Atom just so I could go there later.
The air is clean. No fog. Katie is not too far now.
Yeah, it's right there. I see it. It's fairly friendly. Still, Simple Green is in effect.
Katie has already been watching us for a good spell. They'll be waiting for you.
Okay.
You need my help again. Got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. Just make sure if you...
Right. You should come with me.
Hey.
What's eating?
Where did...
As you were.
Ah, damn it. I gotta go back and get dog meat. Well, it's all right. And how do you get to the Commonwealth? I think right over here, right? No. Commonwealth? I gotta go back and get friggin' dog meat. Oops. My fault. I clicked through it too quick. Anyways. We're going to go back, we're going to grab dog meat, and then we're going to come back and we're going to go find Old Man Longfellow's cabin, which is the first place you could build in Far Harbor. And we'll start messing around with that. Anywho, let's get back where we're going first, and once we're out of this transition, I will give you guys the outro. Sounds like...
Let's
whoa!
Get out of here.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. This place is pretty, huh? I had a lot of fun doing this, guys. We will pick back up in Far Harbor. I'm basically just going to go swap dog meat for Longfellow here. So once I'm done, once again, guys, thank you so much for joining me. My name is JD Sensei, and I will catch you all on the next vid. Bye, guys.